Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, In Bitcoin Secrets, 8 Critical Trends That Are Redefining the World. Author Dirk Dogood embarks on a comprehensive exploration of the revolutionary impact Bitcoin is making across various sectors of the global economy. Released amid surging interest in cryptocurrencies, Dogood's work delves into the core functionalities, potential, and challenges of Bitcoin, while highlighting the broader implications for finance, technology, and societal structures. With a lucid and engaging writing style, Dogood unpacks complex concepts, making them accessible to both novices and seasoned enthusiasts of the cryptocurrency space. This book serves as a vital resource for understanding how Bitcoin, beyond being just a digital currency, is reshaping the paradigms of investment, governance, and global connectivity. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, decentralization and its impact on traditional banking. One of the foundational aspects of Bitcoin that Dirk Dogood delves into is the concept of decentralization. Unlike traditional currencies managed by central banks, Bitcoin operates on a decentralized network of computers. This decentralization challenges the conventional banking system by offering a more democratic form of money management, where transactions are verified by a distributed network. Dogood explains how this can lead to reduced transaction fees, faster transfer times, and increased access to financial services for unbanked populations. Furthermore, the author examines the potential for decentralization to disrupt traditional banking monopolies, fostering a more competitive and inclusive financial ecosystem. Secondly, anonymity, privacy, and security in digital transactions. Dogood dedicates a significant portion of the book to discussing the advantages and challenges surrounding the anonymity and security features of Bitcoin. While Bitcoin transactions offer a degree of privacy not available in conventional banking systems, Dogood critically analyzes the misconception that Bitcoin provides complete anonymity. The book explores the technology behind Bitcoin, such as blockchain and cryptographic techniques, which help secure transactions and protect users' identities. Despite these measures, the author navigates through the complexities of privacy in the digital age, addressing concerns over illegal activities and scrutinizing the ongoing debates about regulation and the balance between privacy and security. Thirdly, blockchain. The backbone of Bitcoin, Dogood's examination of blockchain technology and its role in underpinning Bitcoin, is central to understanding the cryptocurrency's disruptive potential. Blockchain is described as a decentralized ledger that records all transactions across a network, offering transparency, security, and resistance to tampering. The author meticulously explains how blockchain's characteristics not only secure Bitcoin transactions, but also have far-reaching applications beyond cryptocurrencies. Examples include improving supply chain management, enhancing data integrity in voting systems, and revolutionizing contract enforcement through smart contracts. Dogood emphasizes that blockchain's influence extends well beyond financial transactions, heralding a wave of innovation in various industries. Fourthly, the economic implications of Bitcoin. Through meticulous analysis, Dogood discusses the profound economic implications of Bitcoin. The book explores how Bitcoin, as a deflationary currency, could influence global economic structures. With its capped supply, Bitcoin presents a stark contrast to fiat currencies, which can be printed at the will of governments, leading to inflation. Dogood delves into the debate surrounding Bitcoin's role as a store of value, akin to digital gold, and its potential to act as a hedge against economic instability. Additionally, the author navigates through the complexities of Bitcoin's volatility, regulatory challenges, and its impact on monetary policy and global finance. Dogood's insights offer a thoughtful examination of Bitcoin's potential to reshape our economic paradigms. Lastly, the social and political ramifications of Bitcoin. In the final thematic section, Dogood explores the social and political ramifications of Bitcoin. The author discusses how Bitcoin and the broader cryptocurrency movement challenge the central authority's control over the financial system, which can lead to profound shifts in power dynamics. Dogood argues that Bitcoin empowers individuals by providing financial autonomy and reducing the influence of government-imposed monetary policies. Furthermore, the book reflects on the potential of Bitcoin to foster global financial inclusion, reducing poverty, and enabling economic participation for disenfranchised communities worldwide. Also, the burgeoning role of Bitcoin in political movements and its capacity to circumvent financial censorship is analyzed, showcasing the cryptocurrency as a tool for social and political empowerment. In conclusion, Dirk Dogood's Bitcoin Secrets, 8 Critical Trends That Are Redefining the World, is an essential read for anyone curious about the intersection of technology, finance, and society. It not only elucidates the intricate mechanics of Bitcoin, but also discusses its broader implications on the global stage. Whether you are a financial analyst, a technology enthusiast, or simply someone intrigued by the evolving digital landscape, this book offers valuable insights into how Bitcoin is challenging the status quo and potentially reshaping our world. By presenting complex topics in an accessible manner, Dogood beckons readers to ponder the future of currency, governance, and social order. The book is particularly suited for those seeking to understand the revolutionary potential of Bitcoin and how it could benefit individuals seeking financial autonomy, privacy, and a more inclusive global economy. If you would like to support Dirk Dogood, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.